Mike Starker, a reporter for the website Sharp Blue, was covering a parade that was also attended by Republican gubernatorial candidate Ed Gillespie. Stark was standing in the entrance of a parking lot when a police officer told him to get on the sidewalk. The interaction escalated quickly. Two impolite words by Stark left him on ground struggling against six officers while being handcuffed. "If you curse again in front of us, you are going to jail," an officer told Stark. Then Stark replied with even worse language. A video shows that two officers were initially attempting to put handcuffs on Stark. One of the officers sweeps Stark's leg out from under him and takes him to the ground. Four other officers approach and also began restraining him. Stark learned the hard way that Fairfax County Code 511 says that if any person profanely curse or swear or be drunk in public, he shall be deemed guilty of a Class 4 misdemeanor. Is that ordinance constitutional? Possibly not, at least according to Fairfax criminal defense lawyer Robert Whitestone, who said, "There is no question that profanely curse or swear has been ruled unconstitutional."